Does Mr. Beast hate blind people?
What do you mean? I don't understand. Like,
does Mr. Beast hate blind people?
I mean, he is trying to change blind people.
Yeah.
Why?
So
he came out with a video recently where he helped 1,000 blind people see by paying for their surgeries.
Which sounds nice, I guess. But does he hate blind people so much that he wants to change them?
I mean, he looked at 1,000 people and said, "You're not okay the way you are. I'm going to change you."
Uh-oh.
But
maybe he wants more views on his YouTube.